is another testimonial. When Father Raul was in the seminary in Vigan, Ilocos Sur, he was the formator, the prefect of discipline. According to Father Raul, his discipline was based on element of love and understanding. That is why he was well loved by the seminarians. He gave seminars in theology, a spiritual director, and the founder of BBS, the Basic Bible Seminar in Sydney, which originated in Macquarie Fields. He is none other than Father Dom Flores. Please make him welcome.
Good afternoon, my friends. I was privileged to be one of the 10 teachers or professors in the seminary in Vigan when Father Raul entered the major seminary. The background is that we, Divine Word missionaries, were in charge of a regional seminary in Vigan, but we produced diocesan priests. So coming from the northern Luzon, Pangasinan, Tarlac, Lohonion, Ilocos Sur, and so forth. All those are in the northern part of the Philippines. And I was one of the formators. So we met with Father Raul in the early 70s. And so I just came to the seminary in 1975. And then he was ordained in 1980. That's why he is now 30 years as a priest. When he was ordained as a priest, young priest, I was 20 years old as a priest. So how old am I now as a priest? I am now 50 years golden. Yeah. Now, I celebrated my golden on 18th of October last year, but it is my policy, I don't know your policy, but my policy is to celebrate during the whole year my golden jubilee. So I am still on my golden jubilee until the 18th of October this year. I am 20 years old as a priest, older than you are, okay? So not too far away. You are a priest forever. We are priests forever according to the order of Melchizedek. Forever means there is no end. That gave me much thought to think about during this day, also during my jubilee and during your 30th year as a priest. But you know, Raul, I can share this with you in a very personal way. Our life as priests, they're like the mysteries of the rosary. They're like the mysteries of the rosary. The mysteries of the rosary has joyful mysteries, right? It is sorrowful mysteries and also glorious mysteries. And in my priestly life, I heard that also married people, their lives are also like the mysteries of the rosary, isn't it? Yes. We go through that life of, you know, joyful honeymoon. My first 8 years were really honeymoon. Yes. I don't know with yours. 7 years, okay. Everything was beautiful. Everything was beautiful. And then on the ninth year, my priesthood became very routine. And life did not mean anything anymore. And so I went down to the sorrowful mysteries. I don't know with you, but I went down to the sorrowful mystery. And this is one thing that I have experienced, really very low, that I left the seminary. I left my society, and went for 1 year out. And I can share this with you, Raul. When I was outside, then I was looking for some meaning in my life. I did not say Mass no more, but I attended Mass. One Sunday in the church, the choir was singing the beautiful song, "The Good Shepherd." "Do I walk in the valley of darkness? I fear no evil, for thou art with me." Do I walk in the valley of darkness? I fear no evil, because you are with me. And you know, when I heard that, I broke down. I cried in the church. I cried in the church with people around me. They did not notice, of course. But then that began my thinking over. I came to my senses and I thought, I am a priest forever according to the order of Melchizedek. And then I went back. I traced my steps back to the society, and lo and behold, it became a glorious mystery. Now, on my 50th year as a priest, I can tell you that I am very happy, because who is not happy when God is in the center of your life? Who is not happy when you have everything that this world can give, because God is with you? His son, Jesus, a priest. Actually, that is phrase is directed to Christ. You are a priest according to the order of Melchizedek forever. We are priests according to Christ. So, this is just the personal feelings that I like to share with you and all of us who are listening today. So, this year is what? Is the year of? Please, so please pray for us, okay? Thank you very much.
Thank you, Father.